double MG, the mother niggas fell off. Baby girl, I just wanna see you well off.
Call me crazy, shit, at least you call me. Feels better when you let it out, don't it, girl? No, it's easy to get caught up in the moment. But you say it cause you mad and you take it all back.
Hey, your girl is back. I know it's been almost 2 months and I'm so sorry. I won't do it again. If you're new, welcome to my channel. If you're a returning supporter, thank you so much for the love. But today we're going to be making white rice with smothered chicken covering it. And this is going to be my first time trying it, so y'all bear with me. But let's get right into this video.
Before y'all ask, yes, I did clean my chicken. I just didn't feel the need to clean it on camera because it's pretty self-explanatory. Right here, I had listed the seasonings. If you want to pause the screen to, you know, write them down or whatever, do that. I like to keep my seasonings real simple when I'm first making a meal because I don't want to do too much so that the next time I make the meal, I know what to add more of or less. The seasonings that I... y'all, I can't even talk today. The seasonings I decided to use were black pepper, onion powder, garlic powder, and Slap Your Mama seasoning. If you don't have Slap Your Mama seasoning, the substitution is Cajun seasoning. Creole seasoning is pretty much the same thing. For your sauce, you're going to use red pepper, a green pepper, onions, and you're going to add cream of mushroom and cream of chicken and a little minced garlic into your sauce. Now, when you're making your sauce, it's going to be extremely thick. You don't want your sauce to be too thick over top of your chicken because then it's going to be chunky and that texture is going to be weird. So you guys will see me add a little milk because the milk helps thin that sauce out so that, you know, it's nice and like... not too watery, not too thick, but a good consistency to pour over top of your chicken. And y'all, I want y'all to look at this consistency. I could have made it a little thinner, but I was really happy with this consistency, honestly, and it looks really, really good. Like, I could eat this right now. But after this, you're going to spread it evenly over top of your chicken to make sure all parts get covered up well. And then you're going to go ahead and you're going to cover it with aluminum foil and you're going to pop it in the oven for 1 hour and 45 minutes on 350. Now, this is what your chicken is going to look like when it pops out the oven. You can pour more gravy, well, the sauce, not gravy, over top. Well, it's technically gravy, whatever. Over top of your chicken, you're going to plate it. And, you know, this is the finishing touch. Like, it's good. The camera doesn't know justice, but
thank y'all for coming back to another video. Sorry, I got my headphones on. I was jamming out and vibing while I was cooking. That's why I did a voiceover because I didn't really want to talk. I like to just cook and do my thing. But if y'all have any new recipes y'all want me to try, just drop them down below in the comments. I am always up for a challenge. This was my first time ever making smothered chicken. And honey, I tried it and it is so good. Like... oh my goodness, like, no exaggeration, like, it hits, honey. Hitting. Anywho. I love y'all so much. I will be back, hoping some more cooking videos and some vlogs for y'all. But until then, your girl is out. Bye.